Steelers trying to take the lead. Roethlisberger hooks a pass underneath, caught by Connor. He's got the angle. Connor bangs his way in for the touchdown. Hit by Eric Weddle, not enough to keep him out of the end zone. And the touchdown streak continues for Connor.
But Connor coming from the opposite side of the formation, and he's going to leak out into the flat here, and you can see that move right there by Vance McDonald slowed down Mosley and allowed Connor to get to the corner. Another well-designed play by offensive coordinator Randy Fichtner. McDonald did not make contact, so it wasn't an illegal pick. He just got in the way of the middle linebacker.
Extra point here from Boswell. These have not been gimmies. He's missed three of them this season. Nine plays, 61 yards, and it's Connor in the end zone yet again. One on three to play here in the first. As we know, all scoring plays are reviewed. They took a little bit longer to look at that one, but now it's been confirmed. Canada will snap it. Barry will hold it. And the Boswell extra point is good. 7-3.